What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to disable the News and Interest taskbar widget on your Windows 10 computer. As part of a mid-year update, Microsoft is rolling out a News and Interest taskbar widget. The News and Interest Windows taskbar widget is enabled automatically, and you'll know the taskbar widget is installed when you see a temperature and current weather overview on the right side of your taskbar. The purpose of the News and Interest widget is to make it easier for you to check weather, traffic, sports, stocks, and news on your computer so you don't have to look up that information on your phone. Thankfully, if you don't like the feature, it's easy to turn the News and Interest widget off. But first, I want to let you know that Roku doesn't just make great media streaming devices. They also make a premium, affordable, and reasonably sized soundbar that can make your movies and TV shows come to life without breaking the bank. I'll put a link to the Roku Stream Bar and the Roku Store on Amazon in this video description and pinned comment so you can learn more. Now let's walk through the steps to disable the News and Interest taskbar widget on Windows 10. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen and then right-click the News and Interest widget icon on the taskbar to open a menu. Step 2. Click News and Interest to expand another menu and then click Turn Off in that menu. The News and Interest taskbar widget will disappear and be turned off and will no longer be displayed on your Windows 10 home screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one. If you're a new YouTuber who's looking for help, check out www.youtubemba.com.